Praise the Lord, mighty prophet of the Lord.
Amen, Pastor Faustin. The Lord bless you. Now listen, the Lord has spoken with me. I want your listeners world over to know that the Lord Jehovah, he spoke with me this past night. And in that conversation, the Lord took me to one country. In that country, I could see I was in the stadium. There was a huge, huge, huge meeting in the stadium, and including up, you know. Up, it looks like the people are all the way up, the way it's arranged in the stadium. Full, very big meeting, full stadium, very full. And then while I was there, then I immediately began to worship the beautiful song that says, Hallelujah. I was singing, Hallelujah. 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 I was singing that tone in that way, that song. I was singing it in the middle of the stadium. It was full, full, all the way up, beginning down, going up. It's a well-built stadium. And then as I sang that song, then the glory of the Lord befell the meeting. And so many people, the glory of the Lord struck the meeting. The massive healing anointing of the Lord struck the meeting. And so many people were laid from up there. So many ushers were cutting a lot of people, bringing them down from up there, many, many corners. And the healing service was beginning. And then I see a little problem with Emukule, because Emukule was playing a keyboard. And he was supposed to play keyboard, but his wire, the way he connected the wire, the power did not enter, was not entering his keyboard. And then Emukule, the keyboardist, now struggled because his wire could not, the power cannot feed into his keyboard. And then when he touched the nearby keyboard, he found that it has power. So he was trying to move to the next keyboard. There was a lot of problem with Emukule now doing that. There is a bit of that hitch there. I've seen the details of that meeting. However, a massive historic healing anointing strikes that meeting. And a lot of people are healed in that country. Full, full stadium. Full, absolutely full stadium. All the way coming up, going upstairs, all the way up there, around like that. And I was right down there, the middle, ministering the message on the coming of the Lord, the message on repentance, the message on the need for people to return to righteousness, the message for the coming of the kingdom of God that has drawn nigh, the message on zero tolerance to sin, the message of restoration in the Christian worship experience, that now they may be more prudent, more careful and critical with their Christian lives, and avoid sin and be the light of Christ. And so I was rebuking sexual sin in the church. I was rebuking the false prophets, the false apostles we see globally, and all these evils that have plagued the church. But a historic healing anointing strikes that meeting as I am there. Until now, I don't know which country it is. May the Lord be blessed. May those who have ears prepare for the glorious coming of the Messiah, because these are the days of his glory, and these the latter days of his latter glory. These are the days of his servant. The Messiah is coming. Remember, I have seen the Messiah coming for the church, and nobody knows the day or the hour. Shalom.